So this week, we tackled David Bowie's Hunky Dory album, specifically the song Queen Bitch. That was our template. And Ken Scott hated 200 hertz, the frequency, so he cut it. Knowing that, you know, reading interviews with Ken helped us get to this point where things were starting to sound like the record, like the Hunky Dory record. Another part of the Mick Ronson sound was a wah-wah pedal, and he would sort of, you know, this pedal, if you don't know what this does, as you rock the pedal down, it gets brighter, and as you rock it back, it gets darker, and it makes a wah-wah sound, like wah-wah, when you do that. So, what Mick Ronson was known for doing was, he would just pick a tone somewhere in this range and use that. Mick Ronson used a pedal called the Tone Bender. There were some different revisions of this. Apparently he received this pedal from, not this pedal, but a pedal like this from Pete Townsend and had it modified. It has germanium transistors in it. Germanium has variable quality to it. It changes based on temperature, it changes over time. And so, pedal to pedal, no tone benders really sound alike.
Faces and faces, chasing lost space and time. Surrounded by carousels, laughing like you were mine. With the spiders, the liars and petty crimes. I wanna be bad, I wanna be good, to do the things I know that I never should. I wanna be the heavenly devil of the city, because life ain't pretty, unless you're the devil of the city. Life ain't pretty. Shaking the sugar, making the stars align. Breaking the ceiling, laughing like you were mine. To be young and dangerous, happy to be alive. One foot in the gutter, riches on the other, it shines.